Welcome back to Preston Eats. Today we're going to be reviewing hot chocolate with milk, Swiss Miss hot chocolate with milk, and so let's get started. Super hot because we just got out of the coffee maker. It's very creamy. Pro tip, if you put milk or creamer in it, it'll actually taste more creamy. Especially if it's on the holidays, I would recommend this because it will warm you up in the cold. So, yeah. Thanks for watching Preston Eats today on Swiss Miss Hot Chocolate with Milk. See you next time. Treasure and love. Peace.